Vlogmas Day 7. 7. 7. Hi, everyone. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 7. My name is Amy, and this is still Happy Little Yarn Vlogmas. I didn't get Day 6 uploaded last night because my computer kept not wanting to connect to the Wi-Fi or the internet or whatever that technical lingo is. But I'm here right now at my computer. It's asking me to log in because it doesn't recognize these glasses. It has facial recognition. Anytime I wear these rectangle glasses, it does not recognize me. But I'm going to upload. It's already edited, so all I have to do is upload my vlog for yesterday. And then, that shouldn't take long because it's short. Yeah. We'll open our advent calendars once Brianna is awake. I'm not going knitting with my friend because she texted me saying she's been sick since like 3:30 this morning, which sucks. I know what it's like being sick in the middle of the night, and it is not fun. So if you're watching, I hope you feel better. But another news, or another thoughts or ideas, I had gotten dressed before I saw the text from her, so I made my husband go take a shower so we can go to get some breakfast while Brianna's still asleep. I'll tell Brianna we're going, but, you know. Okay, well, I think I've chattered enough, but I just wanted to start day 7 off. Yay! What are you doing?
I'm getting my coffee.
Aww. You ready to go? Smile for me. Oh my god. James has his coffee. He is happy. He will gladly take me to a Chick-fil-A near me. We're at Chick-fil-A. Hooray! Going back home. Right? Yep. Turning. See all the little houses. Here's our little house with the new ones. Okay, here's day 7 of the advent calendars. We got Emma's yarn, Cherry Pie Cottage, Pineapple Yarn, Hugh Loco, my Jimmy Bean Wool, and then Harry Potter advent calendar with the socks. And Brianna got, what is that from Mario?
A Boo.
A Boo. A squishy snowman. A magnet from the Harry Potter advent calendar. And chocolate. I'm still working on day 1 of Yarn Cafe Creations. I guess advent pattern, advent thing. It's called the Bumpy Beanie. I'm still working on it though. For a little ornament, it's kind of intense. What are you doing, Brianna?
Relaxing.
You drinking your coffee?
Yeah.
Yay! Coffee time. I got my coffee too. Coffee makes me poop. Good times. What are we doing today? We going out?
Yeah.
Walk around the mall and look at some of the Christmas decorations?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll have fun. Where are we at, Brianna?
We're at the mall.
We're at the mall. Books A Million, our favorite store.
Yes.
This is one of the main reasons why we love it here. All the Funko Pops.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Right, the Christmas tree at the mall. What are we doing?
We're just walking around.
And what are we looking for?
Pokemon.
Pokemon. Some loud birds. They are fighting to the death. Blood will be shed. Not really. LA. Got him by the neck. It's like Turner and Hooch right there. Now what shall we do? Try and take over the world. Annual candle sale at Bath and Body Works. Long line. I think we found something that you want.
Yeah.
What is it?
Sharkpedo.
Sharkpedo.
Yeah.
Not related to Sharknado?
No.
No. Okay. The sweetest man in the world is putting together my new table from Michael's. Thank you, sweetest man in the world.
You're welcome.
That should make life easier or less cramped in space, maybe. But thank you. What was I thinking? I just have entirely too much stuff. So, I have no more space for yarn. So, I have these two shelves over here, full of yarn now, plus all this yarn, and I have all the bear yarn in there, and down here. Some of it's just crappy bear yarn from Knit Picks that I practice on. But most of it is good stuff that I don't really want to part with, but I guess I need to get outside and start dying again because it's taking up a lot of space. But for now, what am I going to do with all this? Project bags, junk, more junk. I don't know. Planning can be very stressful. Yeah. So here's the table set up so far. I was going to put my printer on there, but the printer is pretty heavy. So. No, that's fine. I'm recording. Tell me what you're doing.
Pokemon plushies that I had so that way we can hang them on the wall, but the command hooks can only hold so much.
That's a very good explanation.
Yeah.
I love that child. We're down to one box. What to do with the box of fabric that is full of fabric? Why do I buy fabric? I don't even like to sew. I'm still pretty proud of this. This should I do tonight? I haven't really knit much today. I think I'll knit. I don't know why I love coffee so much, but and these little peach candies.
So good.
Nothing like a little bit of cereal for dinner. Cause that's all I'm gonna have. I just took like a hour and a half a nap in the rocking chair. And I was zonked out, so this is all dinner's gonna be. I made Brianna some dinner. But as far as I go, this is good enough. Okay, well, I'm signing off on day 7. And nothing special to report, but I hope y'all have had a great day and a great night. Bye.